here in the pyramid.
I don't know. You smell what the Rock is cooking. Uh-oh.
The Incomparable Rock makes his way to the ring. This Sunday live on pay-per-view, it will be The Rock versus the WWF Champion. And we'll find out tonight whether it will be The Undertaker or Triple H. Because the Phenom will meet Triple H here tonight for WWF Gold here live. And The Rock will await the winner this Sunday in Greensboro on pay-per-view.
I still can't believe what Shawn Michaels and Stone Cold Steve Austin have forced to happen here tonight. Oh, listen.
Finally, The Rock has come. Undertaker, The Rock says that you come out here and you say you're gonna drag The Rock to the learning tree. Well, The Rock says he will gladly go to the learning tree with you. Pause, take a branch off, pick each leaf off, take that stick and stick it straight up your candy ass. The Rock is cooking.
The Rock will be ready, no doubt about it, this Sunday on pay-per-view for whoever the WWF champion may be. And this should be an amazing matchup. Two young men in their 20s. Two young, amazing athletes. The Rock and Edge. And no doubt Edge is stepping off the porch here to hunt for the big dogs here tonight on Raw.
Where's Edge now? Oh, look at this.
Edge came right through the crowd here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let us remind you that tonight Raw is War is brought to you by Castrol, the official motor oil of the WWF. Now, when you buy a case of Castrol GTX motor oil, get one of these 6-foot WWF superstar posters free. See case for details.
And by Chef Boyardee. Overstuff yourself on Monday nights with Chef Boyardee Overstuff and the WWF.
And by WWF The Music Volume 3. Hear the original entrance theme songs of your favorite WWF superstars, now available at all Blockbuster Music and warehouse stores and other fine retailers. All right, here we go. The Rock, Edge.
I don't know what Edge is smiling about. The Rock, right, just slapped that smile right off his face.
Man, the atmosphere tonight is absolutely electrifying, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for being with us wherever you are. And I guarantee you, it's going to be this way next Monday night in Charlotte, North Carolina as well, when we're there live for Raw. There's a knockdown by The Rock. 6'5", 275, 28 years of age, already a multiple-time WWF champion. The Rock has that opportunity again this Sunday in Greensboro, and a beautiful spinning heel kick by Edge.
Well, you love The Rock, don't you? And The Rock, The Rock, yeah. Give me a break. Oh,
like you're talking about the McMahons. What can this go?
Well, I mean, let's wait.
Smooch a little rear end.
The McMahons, now we're talking. Let's talk about the McMahons here in a minute.
Folks, we've also got big news for all of our fans in the Atlanta, Georgia area about the Georgia Dome coming a little bit later here tonight as The Rock blocks the right hand, comes back with the right hand of his own. Well, I tell you what, this has been a tumultuous night already. Stone Cold and a Boss Man with Shawn Michaels, the referee. And what a DDT by The Rock. Scintillating maneuver, the lateral press, the leg is hooked, and hold it. And you got to hand it to Edge.
Yeah.
Edge showed a lot of tenacity there.
Yeah. The Rock this, The Rock that. Well, Edge is not exactly chopped liver, you know.
Rock would make a good vice mayor for you, King, if you decide to run for mayor in Memphis.
The Rock,
of course. You smell what I'm cooking. Rock right now dominating physically Edge.
I want that candy ass in my vice mayor.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. You can tell The Rock, I think if he had his preference, The Rock would rather meet The Undertaker as opposed to Triple H, certainly because this, from a personal standpoint and the things that The Undertaker has said about The Rock in the last couple of weeks and The Undertaker's actions. Suplex, lateral press, and another near fall. The Rock keeping on the offensive pressure on Edge here in this matchup. Can you believe Pat Patterson and Gerald Briscoe are going to team up to take on the McMahons?
Look, let's refer to them as what they are, the Stooges. They're going to be out here and they're going to get their butts beat by the McMahons, and that's what they got coming. After as nice and as good-hearted as Vince McMahon has been to those two Stooges their entire life, you know that thanks to Vince McMahon, they have cars, they have homes, they have families. Patterson and Briscoe owes all of that to Mr. McMahon. Mr. McMahon even gave Pat Patterson English lessons, but it didn't work.
Boom! Swinging neckbreaker by Edge. Well, in addition to the McMahons against the Patterson and Briscoe, Stone Cold against the Boss Man, Shawn Michaels will be the special referee for that one. High stakes matchup. And Hunter Hearst Helmsley challenges The Undertaker. Missile dropkick challenges The Undertaker tonight live here for the WWF title. What a night it is going to be.
Well, I don't know how Vince is going to hold it together, and I don't know what Rock Shawn Michaels crawled out from under all of a sudden. What's he doing here tonight?
Oh, The Rock catching Edge. It could be time. Yes, it is. Rock bottom.
Oh, no.
The Rock just went over the edge with a rock
something.
Bottom.
I smell.
The People's Elbow.
Oh, yes.
From the People's Champion. Next week at this time, when we're in Charlotte, will The Rock be wearing WWF gold? Oh, there it is. People's Elbow. Legs are hooked. And The Rock. Victor, wait a minute. Here comes The Undertaker. Here comes the WWF champion. The Undertaker and Rock now hooking it up here.
Yes, get him, Undertaker.
Oh, Undertaker's got The Rock.
This is what you're going to see in King of the Ring.
Good grief. The assault by The Undertaker on The Rock, and The Undertaker has just drilled the People's Champion with a Tombstone Piledriver.
What do you think of The Rock now, JR?
Oh, he is in trouble. There's no doubt about it.
There's a message sent to Rock, special delivery.
Delivered personally by the most evil, demonic creature to ever walk the face of the WWF, The Undertaker. Remember that man and Triple H tonight for the WWF title. But who will The Rock face Sunday at the King of the Ring on pay-per-view?
Come on, who do you think could stand up to that man right there?